influential books and authors? This is a hard question. Everyone wants to say the Bible, of course. There's a lot of ancient authors I like, particularly Chrysostom, Ambrosiaster, Calvin, immensely. But if I think in my own readings, who's really impacted me and shaped me, I'll tell you. This is going to sound schizophrenic. But here it is. The first author would have to be N.T. Wright. I find his work incredibly stimulating, refreshing, uplifting, frustrating, sometimes even infuriating, but never dull. And he really makes me think, and I have enjoyed his work. And I remember where I was when I read Jesus and the Victory of God. It was in the year 2000, January, where I read the first pages, and that was a revelation for me. And there's one part where Wright says in his book, you know, most Christians read the Gospels along the lines of, as long as Jesus had a sinless birth and a sin-bearing death, for all that really matters, he could go live in a cave. Because Jesus is there primarily to be the subject of Paul's soteriology. You know, and when I read that, I mean, that was like, wow. Because that is exactly where I was at. And Wright gave me the ability to read the Gospels, again, not simply as the warm-up act of Paul, but as the continuation and the fulfillment of Israel's history. And that the greatest theologian we have in the New Testament is Jesus himself. Now, Wright's written a lot of other stuff on Paul and what have so. I've enjoyed that as well. But I think that's his main contribution, giving evangelicals Jesus back with a real historical vigor. The other author who's really influenced me is D.A. Carson. I remember in seminary reading his commentary on the Gospel of John and just really getting to know the fourth gospel and really, you know, meeting Jesus at the spiritual depth. You know, looking at all the critical questions about the fourth gospel, of course, but really encountering Jesus in the testimony of the beloved disciple. The other thing I've really liked by Carson is his two-volume work For the Love of God, a series of devotionals. Now, I think this is great, a scholar who actually can write devotionals. And I remember over a two-year period working through both books, and that was some of the most uplifting and refreshing stuff. And particularly when you're doing constant academic work, it can get very cerebral, very dry. And this is something that helped me keep it fresh, if you know what I mean. And so that's what I'm really grateful for. So those two authors, N.T. Wright, D.A. Carson, I think are the quintessential example of pastor scholars.